How's it going, gamers? It is I, Mr. LeCrow, bringing you another episode of Melodin Friday. We are into second year, episode 53. Thank you all for joining us along for the ride. As always, I'm your host, Mr. LeCrow. I bring you brand spanking new episodes of Melodin Friday, where I give little to no effort in these broadcasts whatsoever. It appears that people still don't understand that part. Anyways, as always, we just go ahead and play FIFA. And I was going to start as a normal thing, but hey, you know what? We're stuck with FIFA. So this week we're going to be doing the Seattle Sounders traveling over to Sporting KC to take on the Sporting KC. Oh, whatever they used to call Kansas City Wizards. For those of you trying to fact check me, how dare you? So let's go ahead, and as always, we get things started between Sporting KC and Seattle Sounders. Come on to Children's Mercy Park here in Kansas City, Kansas, where today we are having the Sporting KC take on the Seattle Sounders. Hi everyone, Mr. LeCrow here, and as always, like I said, bringing you episode 53 of Melodin Friday. We give little to no effort at these broadcasts whatsoever. Seattle Sounders coming off two losses, if you count the U.S. Open Cup earlier in the middle of the week. That's coming the norm here, the Seattle Sounders, maybe starting off on the defensive side in recent weeks here. And Melodin Friday. Mustafar to Midrana goes for goal, but that got blocked. Tyrone Mears, Jordan Morris, and now Christian Waldon. Farfan. Looks like he's going to try to cross. Oh, but unfortunately too far out. Farfan making the leap over from S2. Seattle Sounders. Jordan Morris now. Offside, might have been called, but regardless, it was caught by the cross from the back line. Ref still blows the whistle, though. I know Kobe Jones was a... No, Ronaldo, I think it was Eric Ronaldo, the guy with the dreads and all that stuff, but anyway. A bit of a trip up there. Mustivar. Too strong of a cross. It's going to be out for a goal kick for Seattle. Seattle is kind of leading the charge and not scoring many goals. Very dubious, if you ask me, but as you've seen throughout the season, not here in MLS, Melodin Friday, but in the MLS season, as that ball rolls out of bounds for a Kansas City throw. Not for a lack of trying. They're in the middle of the pack, even a bit above the middle of the pack when it comes to shots attempted. They have the chances, it's just they can't convert. Peterson on top of the 18 goes for goal himself! Just passing the far post. Stefan Fry gets ready for a goal kick, another short kick to Brad Evans. This week's episode of Melodin Friday is kind of unique. We haven't seen that much offense for the Seattle Sounders. Framberg now. Almost got tripped up. That could be an offside call, and it is. Dempsey couldn't make it back on time. Just take a look one more time. Yeah, there it is, right there. bit of a trip up, but Dwyer loses it to Tyrone Mears. We got Clint Dempsey here now. He's trying to spread the field. Crossing it to Christian Weldon! That's the simple point of making something out of nothing here. I think it just went for it anyway. Sally only had the goalkeeper to beat. And look at that, it went in. Seattle Sounders on top here at Children's Mercy Park. One nil is your scoreline. That's been the scorelines from a couple of times here in Millen Friday. Oh, that's a very harsh tackle. Ref blows the whistle. No card given. That is extremely surprising, but they're going to take the long free kick, and that's what they're going to set up. Next week, Sporting KC. Yeah, they go with that guy. Vanishing spray on the field. Very dangerous spot for a free kick. Looks like he's going to cross it in. No one there. There might have been a foul out of the box. No call given. Let's take a look at it one more time. Christian Roland's goal. Corner kick, Kevin! Nothing there. Marcus Farfan to Tyrone Mears. He's Jordan Morris at an overlap, but now he's got to run. But no help there. That's kind of been the forte for the Seattle Sounders. No one's there to catch it. Off the rebound, nothing there. Goodness, how many saves is that? A shot over the crossbar. And Farfan first MLS goal. And those are the chances once again. The ball does not bounce in Seattle's favor. Speaking of which, here comes Dwyer. Mustavar. Back to Dwyer. Gets a cut off by Jovan Jones. Off to Clint Dempsey. Someone's with him. Has to pass it out to Christian Roldan, the goal scorer. Dempsey calling for it. And he gets it back. Too much force into it. Is that a goal? No! And this even shits in the far post, just misses it. And that is the second opportunity in just out of a few minutes for the Seattle Sounders. Chits gets it back. Farfan was trying to cross it, but no one's there. It's going to be out for goal kick for Sporting KC. Seattle's next matchup here in Millen Friday is against the LA Galaxy. That's always a great barn burner between the two. They didn't play that long ago. An interesting game between those two clubs last week, a couple of weeks ago here in Millen Friday alone. Second time in as many games that the LA Galaxy travel here to CenturyLink. We're not here, we're at Children's Mercy Park. Ball says just over. Looks like it's going to be a Sporting KC corner kick. Chen Marshall out. Here he comes. Off the break. Passes to Andreas Ivanchev. Has one man to beat and does so. It's a 2v2. Just has to beat the goalkeeper. It's a pass. And that's a goal for Seattle. Give the assist to Andreas Ivanchev. Passes it at the right time. And it's just an open net goal for Jordan Morris, who does not have his sides shaved off. And now it's 2-0, Seattle Sounders on top. I think now's a good time to put the brakes on, maybe play a little bit defensively. You got a lot of missing players here for Sporting KC. Graham Susie is not on there. It's just Dwyer. You're going to have the normal suspects that are usually out on U.S. duty. Movistar. Espinoza. 4 minutes of added stoppage time here in the first half. Quickly taken away. And it was a long pass, but no one's there to catch up to it. Quick throw for Sporting KC. Oh, attack out of the box. Jovan Jones is going to be getting a card. No, it's just a warning to calm things down. No card issue. That's the second time that there was a pretty dirty tackle. Oh, that should have been a red. The ball wasn't even close. A little chipper could come in here. Beasler's another one that is not in the match. Cross, nothing there, and the ref blows the whistle, and that's the end of the first half. We settle here with the Seattle Sounders supporters. Two goals for the Seattle scores, one of them scored by that man, Jordan Morris. So that does it, Seattle Sounders 2, Sporting KC now here at Melodon Friday. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Melodon Friday, where I get letters thrown off of these broadcasts whatsoever. We really appreciate you all watching, tuning in this week. Episode 53, if I'm not mistaken, we are in. So if we're going to go ahead and move on to the second half of this matchup between these two clubs now, shall we? Take it away! We have substitute Justin Mapplebee coming in for Sporting KC. And we're underway here in the second half for Melanin Friday. Just a map trying to apply pressure here. Clint Dempsey trying to go around Jordan Morris. Jordan Morris! Nothing there. I don't think Jordan Morris saw Clint Dempsey on the overlap. Very dangerous play in the exact midfield. He still goes on. Seattle with some tackles to try to get away. Intercept the pass. Dwyer. Abdul Salam. He's going to go for the cross, but three green jerseys are there. And Seattle with the clearance, but it's out for a Seattle throw. Jordan Morris. He's trying to go around some the loom there, but he can't. He's off with the ball. And off to the races. Connection of passes here. Fights off John Marshall. John Marshall trying to race back to his spot. But it's poked out. Nicely done for the Seattle back line. Clint Dempsey is just going to get out of there. Freiburg is clearing it out. Let's see how far that ball travels. So it's going to be out for Sporting KC. Not much action expected here now between these two clubs. A couple of guys trying to follow around here. Dwyer looking for the shot, but Stefan Fry is there. A very poor giveaway. Justin Mapp has it. Oh, very badly played there by Stefan Fry. Extremely poor clearance. Sloppy play. Seattle's lucky that it didn't come back and bite him in the you know what. Very poor clearance there. Another one done. Chad Marsh is just going to clear it out. Opa. To Spinoza. Mustivar. Mature trip. Tyrone Mears gets in the middle of it. Tyrone Mears trying to shake off his defender. Philip Myers able to catch the goal! No. Oh, my bad. I accidentally pressed A there and you don't see the replay. Alum. Fatal bar. Map who came in. Jordan Morris looks like he's gonna find himself a corner. And he does. Oh, the ball accidentally rolls out of bounds for a throw. We have a sub here for Sporting KC. Matt Beasley will be the one coming in. Let's see what he's able to do for Sporting KC in this tight situation. Matt Beasley. didn't compete in the Copa America. However, he's able to come through here. Been able to play club level soccer, so it's pretty nice to see him on the field. Here comes Sporting KC the other way. A bit of entanglement there. Medrano able to come up with it. Medrano trying to go score it out of the box, but no. Clint Dempsey just clears it out. All them. Dwyer goes for goal, but nothing there. Stefan Fry clearing it out. Dempsey chasing right after it. Dempsey just going to go to the corner himself. Gets dispossessed. And here we come back the other way now. It looks like it was off of Dempsey. By the looks of the clock, it doesn't look like there will be any much goal scoring. Ball's traveling there, and we got a whistle. And a yellow card is issued for Sporting KC. Apara gets a yellow card. Doesn't look like much, but the sell is pretty good. Ref blows the whistle. Crowd starting to boo for Stefan Fry for taking so much time off the clock. Another clearance. Two minutes of added stoppage time, but you can tell that that's not going to be enough for Sporting KC. Here comes another foul. Trying to take the ball away. It looks like a first yellow. No, it's a direct red for Clint Dempsey. Dempsey saying, how come that was my first foul? No studs. Might have been just to go ahead and prevent a counter or so. A little bit of a sail. Clint Dempsey's off the field. Seattle's down to 10. That's extremely important considering that Dempsey will be needed for the next match. Stefan Fry punching it out of there. There's a battle going on there. All up in the far side of the field. But that'll do it. The Seattle Sounders come away with a victory here at Children's Mercy Park. A desperate victory. And that'll end that. The Seattle Sounders come away with this victory here at MLNF Friday. Well, folks, that wraps up episode 53, the start of a second year here at MLNF Friday. Greatly appreciate you all joining in. Anyways, guys, some good things coming up on this channel, so stay tuned. We'll be throwing in some new things up there, see how it fares with everyone. But until then, we'll keep it here. We'll keep it live every Friday here for MLNF Friday. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff. If you're watching this on YouTube, if you want it on Twitch, click on the YouTube link below so you can go ahead and check out my past episodes of MLNF Friday. They're a year's worth. So please enjoy them. Till then, take care, happy gaming. And as always, ladies and gentlemen, I will see you all on the other side.